What is poppin', Tiger Gang, and welcome back to yet another video. Today is a little bit different. I don't react. I do react to some sports here and there when things are popping in the sport industry, you know what I'm saying? I reacted to the off seasons, everybody playing ball, and the Drew League, Zion Williamson, people working out. So I do it when it's popping, you know what I'm saying? And right now, praying for my boy. I'm not a Warriors fan, but I'm praying for my boy, Patrick McCall, man. A young, talented player, you know what I'm saying? We have to see what happened to my man. Apparently, he left with a spinal injury. And, you know, that's never good. You hear spinal, that's like career threatening, no matter what it is. So we're going to see exactly what they're talking about. And I hope my man is alright. I heard he broke his back pretty much. He was stretched off of the court. So let's hop into the video, man. Prayers for McCall.
Alright, man, here we go.
Oh, beautiful pass from McCall and a foul. What a gorgeous look that was by Bell. Let's hope McCall's alright.
Oh, he hit his
That's not alright. Vince knows what's up too.
Just this Warriors team is snake bit right now. And you can see the reaction from Steve Kerr. Boy, Steve Kerr.
That's crazy,
just hope
bro.
He's okay. That's just awful. And now Steve Kerr's going to walk out onto the floor off camera. Every game, it just seems like he's got a player.
All right, Tiger Gang, like, subscribe, comment, do what y'all do best. Join the wave or get lost. If you're not on my wave, you can get up out of here. Because we don't care what wave you want, you know what I'm saying? But that was a hard injury, bro. The fact that he really broke his, pretty much broke his back. He can't feel his lower half. What's going on around the league? That's what everybody's saying, can't feel his lower half. So hopefully it comes back. Hopefully he can rehab. Hopefully it's just maybe a season-ending injury at that. You know what I'm saying? The Warriors are getting bugged by injury. But it happens to teams. You know what I'm saying? But if y'all like the little basketball reactions or whatever, sports reactions, sports injuries, I know what's popping. Let me know and I'll continue to do what's popping or if an injury happens or something of that sort. But I'm going to stick to the vlogs and the music reactions. I got some vlogs coming out like crazy, man. So, like, subscribe, comment.
Baby girl, pass me the green. Get me as high as can be. I don't want up in the trees. I want to be up in the sky. Up in the clouds, I want to fly.